clock at heaven's gate sing. And Phoebus skims, arise, and Phoebus skims, arise, his steed to water at those springs, on chalice flowers that lies. And winking merry buds begin to ope their golden eyes. Hark, hark, the lark at heaven's gate sings. And Phoebus skims, arise, and Phoebus skims, arise, his steeds to water at those springs, on chalice flowers that lies. And winking merry buds begin to ope their golden eyes. With everything that pretty my lady sweet, arise, arise, arise. Arise. My lady sweet. Get you gone, if this penetrate, I will consider your music the better. If it do not, it is a vice in her ears, which horsehairs and calves' guts, nor the voice of unpaved eunuch to boot, can never amend.
Iachimo returns to Rome with his proofs of conquest. Posthumus vows vengeance. He sends his servant Pisania with a letter telling Imogen that he will meet her at Milford Haven. However, he has secretly instructed Pisania to kill her there. Instead of fulfilling an unjust revenge, Pisania shows Imogen Posthumus' true instructions and suggests she disguise herself as a page in order to escape. He offers her the queen's potion should she need a restorative.